So today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to style Ariel's wig from The Little Mermaid. So let's get started. We'll need Wicked. I got this one off Amazon for about $6. Pushpins. I got this also off Amazon. Singer brand pushpins, 500 for like a few bucks. A hairbrush. Preferably one that has visible combs in which you can tease the bangs of the hair. Hairspray. First thing you're going to want to do is situate your wig on your wig head. Like so. You're going to take a few of your pins and just pin the wig to the wig head to make sure it stays in place and doesn't move around while you're styling it, because that would be another shame. But before you do that, check to see where the hairline is on the mannequin, because if it's too far down the face, you're going to guarantee that it's going to be too far down your face also. So you just want to check that to make sure it is lined up nicely. You might want to check ahead of time, like try on the wig, see how it fits on your head, see if you need to cut the bangs, any of that stuff. That would be really helpful, so you can kind of get an idea of how long you need the bangs to be and how wide and how big and just how the wig fits on your head, because it's going to be different for everyone.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see 'em dancing, walking around on those, what do you call 'em? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk. Up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand.
And when you're all said and done, this should be about what the finished product looks like. Just wanted to show you guys a sample of what it looks like on me. See how like the bangs actually go out. Like I said, I'm still gonna have to like around with it, but this is gonna be what I'm gonna be looking like, most likely. And I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial, because I really enjoyed doing it. So don't forget to like our Facebook page, like our Twitter, follow us on Twitter, follow us on Instagram. We post new videos and we post new pictures pretty often. So this is Christina from Okami Cosplay, and thanks for watching this tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it.